Let's go. Let's see. Anyone PC, one cruiser to the A. There we go. Let me then try to defeat you down the time. Oh well. That is fine. I'm gonna go for the C-Star with us. Since the Taco will go for the A. Right there. We're gonna have you focus on the AAC side first, then we're gonna slowly on the B side. Radar, one through cruise destroyer type. Yeah, I think that's a low end speed right there. You did got to the same cap in time.
Yeah, Baltimore set himself right up in that gap.
Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna start pushing over the seesaw.
Massachusetts Secondary's getting it.
And you think you're far away, so yeah, definitely she won't know silence. Just saying, now you can go for the B side, since the B is now open. get a decap. Oh, the Goyang.
Goyang's sitting waiting for me. Yeah, that was gonna happen.
I'm gonna try. Yeah, this guy actually is not really good quality design. Team right there.
Yeah, he moved forward on my torpedoes.
Oh
no, he didn't. I got him.
Yeah, not bad. 1-1. I'm gonna take it.
Alarme de incêndio!
Yeah, they're gonna have to push over, so because I'm going around.
O inimigo está prestes a vencer!
Beautiful.
Alarme de incêndio!
He left.
You nearly got him.
Almost got him. Yeah, the island's blocking my guns. Ugh. Yeah, the whole one was on the A. Then he's like the 20k hit points. Or 38 hit points. Yeah, be careful with it.
Oh, very nice.
Now let's start turning back to the seaside. We can go for the island over it. Yeah, that guy's gonna hit you a little hard over there.
O inimigo tomou a liderança.
Cherbourg for the win.
Yeah. Good try.
Yeah, next time we do that map, I think I'll go wide instead of going in.
Yep.